School Freeware C++ Win32 Console Tutorials. Tutorial 2, Escape Sequences. Escape sequences are also called escape codes and must be used within quotation marks. Here are some of the escape sequences that you may see when programming in C++. The most common escape sequence is \n, which is a new line. So with that, let's go take a look at some code. I've already created a new Win32 console application. So here, let's just work with some escape sequences. I'm going to need cout, so I will include iostream. And I'll put in using namespace std. And then here within main, it's going to move this return 0 down a little bit. We'll put in cout. This is program number 2. And I'll put in system pause. Okay, I want to go ahead and run the program. It says this is program number 2. Press any key to continue. And once again, I have everything smashed together. So instead of using the end lines, like within tutorial 1, I'm going to use the escape sequence and I'm going to make new lines by doing \n, put in 3 new lines, and I'll go ahead and run. If I were to put in a new line right in the middle of this string here, go ahead run. You'll see that the new line is automatically put within that string, exactly as I told it to do. So therefore, you can always use new line in front of the text if you wanted to do so. Moves it down as I told it, or you can put it in the back wherever you wish within the quotation marks. Let's do an alert, so cout. This is an alert. And put \a. And I'll go ahead and run. And it does beep at me. But I see that I have the system pause here, so let's move that down a new line. Go ahead, run. Puts the line separate now. All right, let's do a couple more. Cout. Let's do one for a tab. This is a tab. And I'm going to \t here for the tab. And then for a new line, \n. So there we are. Go ahead, run. Puts the tab in, cout, one for \s, I'll just put it in for a website, website, http:// and I need 2 \s, so actually I have to put in 4, this will put in 1 \, and this, the second group, will put in the second \, www.schoolfreeware.com. New line, go ahead, run. Displays the website. And one more for quotation marks. Once you know how to work with one escape sequence, you know how to work with all of them. Now let's put in something like he said hello. And since this is the last one, I'll just put in several new lines to bring that system pause down. Go ahead, run. And you'll find that the computer is able to print the quotation marks using the escape sequence.